to start off like thanking the moms and the coaches for everything, for pulling me up. I didn't believe in myself. Because, like, honestly, I wasn't going to play football. Like, the first 3 weeks, weight room, terrible. The heads up, terrible. Didn't know what I was doing. Hated it. I was going to quit. And then but then, like, my friends over there, they were like, no, I should stick with it. And I stuck with it. And then I ended up starting varsity. That was fun. Then I played a few games. Got hurt. First game back, broke my ankle. And here I am. But, just want to say, you know, make sure you guys stick with each other. You know, it's really family. It's a lot of fun. I had a great time. I only played like 5 minutes. I had fun. It's the best league five games. I actually regret not playing all 4 years because it really was a good time. And listen to the coaches. They know what they're saying. I know they like yell a lot and get annoyed. Listen to them. Oh, all right. I'm doing something. But also they also straightened me up and I thank them for that. Remember one time, Saturday morning, I woke up late. All I hear is like I was like slightly waking up and all I hear is like 7 like footsteps barging into my room. And I thought it was it's 3, 2, 1, and they all shook me, woke me up, and then I got to the field. Coach called me in, and I shook myself. I was like, yeah, we can kick off, something, I don't know. But he was like, he yelled at me. I got so scared, I didn't come late at all in a while. But, yeah, stick with it. You guys are family. So take care of each other, pick each other up. Most importantly, have fun. 4 years goes by fast. Trust me, it really does. That's all I got.